Hey everyone, welcome back, it's Martin here, 1 hour playthrough, and I want to start with this episode by saying thank you very much for all your support, really, really appreciate it, so keep it up, and I'll keep making videos, well, I'll keep making videos anyway, but, alright, so, this video, I thought I'm going to do the old Grata quest. We have to get this out of the way as well, and it's pretty easy XP. So let's activate this one. And also have two skill points I want to put in. So let's see. Old Grata's over here. Take a little run. See if we can kill some machines on our way there. That would be good. And two skill points, I'm going to put them in here. Excellent. Chance for extra resources when looting downed machines. Yes, please. Alright, so let's do it. We have to go this way. And on our way, we should encounter another quest, which I will take on as well. So, this is an errand. A little side quest, a minor side quest. I like that they have that, actually. Sorry, bunny. Alright, and we have some enemies over here. I think we're gonna down a few of them. Put the eye over there. See, I put the closed eye on top of the machine, and that seems to work pretty good in calling them, and specifically only calling them. So far, it works fine. Fully in the grass. Oh, perfect. That was undetected. Nice. Let's try to get these two. Got it. That's pretty good. Almost level 5. Nice. Ooh, got some blue. Courtier's gone. Alright. So far so good. I like it. Let's grab this guy. I like it. There's another one over there we can quickly grab, I guess. Okay. Ah, shit. I was stuck. And I probably was detected. Yeah, so that happened. Because of that machine, that machine in the grass, I stand on top of it and I was spotted. Oh, well. With all the loot. I think I do. Let's continue. It's not so far. Let's stop off on the herbs as well.
You're down soon enough.
Perfect. Well, let's hope not. And I'm tempting to buy that.
I'm injured.
New bow as well.
I need your help.
All right. Let's talk to this one guy first. Falk.
You want to talk to an outcast?
I'm desperate for help, whatever the consequences.
What's the problem then? Trouble with your leg?
Forget about me, it's my daughter Arana. She's in danger. She went after a scrapper near Mother's Cradle, and I fear for her life. I can't even stand up, let alone go after her. Will you help me find her?
I'll do what I can to help your daughter.
Make sure she's all right. I'm begging you.
All right, sir, no problem. Let's see, activate that quest. Because I think if you have a look at the errand quest, well, Grata is over there, and I think it's easier to go over here first. Yeah, let's do that first. see. Hang on. Oh, there it is. Wants me to go this way? Sure. Not so much fast travel. I don't have all the parts with me. Oh, we're full on that one, of course. Can't shoot the geese.
That must be Arana. Sounds like she's in trouble.
Somebody, please! I'm stuck up here!
We can actually fast travel over here, but it's a very good chance that you get spotted.
I can't get down. Help! Somebody, please! I need help. I can't get down.
Let's do it the other way. Stealth is nice, very nice, but this goes much faster. And oh well, getting hit once, that's fine. So let's talk to her.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
Sure can.
Thank you. I thought those watchers were gonna tear me apart.
Your father sent me after you. It's time to go home.
I figured. But I can't go back until I get my mother's spear from that scrapper.
That spear must mean a lot to you.
My mother made it not long before she died. I can't believe my father lost it.
He didn't mean to. Scrappers are dangerous.
I know. I just can't stand the idea that it might be gone forever.
I'll look for your spear.
You will? Oh, thank you.
Go find your father. His leg gave out while he was searching for you, just south of Mother's Heart.
Oh, no. Okay, I'll go to him right away. Thanks again.
I do have all the loot. Left the one. Yeah. Alright, so what we have to do. Track this. Ooh. I'll take you. So I can make some extra fast travel when I need to. Alright, let's see, this way. Ooh, here, bunny.
Arana's trail is here.
Alright, you're lucky.
Must be where she saw the scrapper. If I follow its tracks, I should be able to find that spear.
Well, I just leave the machines over there. Leave them be. There's so many machines to kill in this game. But if you have time and you really want to level pretty fast, getting about every machine you encounter goes pretty fast, I have to say. And some machines really give a lot of XP. Okay, just screw them that they see me.
I'll better cross the river. Better check the other side.
Okay, let's hop across the river. Just a little bit. Careful with this tree, you can fall off. Like that. Jeez. Normally it takes control, but. Oh god. Well then.
You're still surprised.
Let's do it this way then. Oh! Let's see. I like the tracks. What's that? I hear something to my left. There it is. Fox hide would be good. Not this time though. Alright. Oh, I want them all.
I can get out of this.
Oh boy. I might actually be a brave over here. Nope. Oh, there's a brave over here. I think there should be another one. I think this is a standard event that always occurs here. I thought there were three watchers. Oh well. Let's quickly continue because so much to do in so little time. At least I want to keep the videos for around 20 minutes. Alright, let's see if we can attack them all. I don't mind getting that pick. Ooh, nice. Alright, hang on. Let's see. I haven't got this guy yet. And... yeah. This could get a little bit ugly. We'll see. Let's see. Let's put some traps over here. All right. Cool. That will do. And. Can I get a watcher maybe? Oh, one was walking past just. There it is. Alright, he's on fire. That's good. There's another one. There it is. That should do just fine. He probably has the spear. Coming up? I think he is. No. Let's see if we can get him his attention maybe. There he is. There we go. Who's a good boy? Easy.
It's a well-made weapon. Arana will be happy to have it back.
Alright, cool. Let's do some looting. Alright, let's see. The errands. Is it time for the errands? I think we're going to fast travel back. Yeah, Let's do that. Let's make... I can make 3 of them. I hope I have enough meat for old Grata. We'll see. Let's go to the map. And fast travel over here. Which you actually can do. There was just a comment about rocks in the tip, and it reminds me of Far Cry 3, where you can, for example, throw a rock through your window. Here you can throw rocks on the actual machines that do a little bit of damage. Pretty funny.
First you send Arana back to me, and now you've got the spear. When I first called out to you for help, I didn't even know if you'd speak to me. I'm glad you did.
Me too. I can't believe you got the spear back.
Your mother knew how to craft them. It's of exceptional make.
I'll never be the crafter she was, but she did pass along a few tricks. I'd be happy to take a look at your spear.
Thank you. It sounds like she was special. I'm sorry for your loss.
Well, because of you, I still have the spear to remember her by. You didn't have to help us, but you did. She would have admired that. Thank you, Aloy, for everything.
Sweet. All right. Next is old lady Grata. Mother's heart? No. We're not going to talk to Ross yet. This way. That's right. Now I wonder if my spear actually got upgraded. Because he said he was happy to take a look at it. But I don't know what the previous damage was on it. So if I have a look at the inventory, it's 35/126. It has a little second line there. Maybe it was upgraded. Who knows? What I do know is I did normally 75 damage to the sawtooth machine. So maybe that's some sort of benchmark, right? Oops. Oh, I can use that. Alright, let's talk to old lady Grata, or rather... Yeah, we talk to her, but she doesn't talk to us, really. There she is.
Hello, Grata.
All mother, since I was cast out, have I not been constant as the river flows? Have I not kept the vows as the stones do? Show me your grace, all mother, and provide for me once more.
Good news, Grata. Once again, all mother has brought you rabbits.
All mother. Your voice cracks like the distant thunder. I hear the songs of grief, all mother. I would join the call, but I left my prayer beads atop the eastern overlook. I am afraid.
Wait at your camp for me, Grata. I'll see what I can do.
So there was a lot of bony meat and rich meat and fatty meat removed. I'm actually beat everything that I got, which is fine. Let's see, so climb to the overlook. It's not far, so I'm not gonna waste a fast travel pack for that. Let's just do a quick run. Ooh, hello. Watcher's heart, nice. The other thing I need to do is I'll have to fast travel later over here to the vendor to buy the new bow. But for now, let's concentrate on this little errand and get some quick XP. It's So we're almost level 6. Started at level 4, so it's pretty nice. Need 3 skill points to progress. I've got 1 now, so yeah, we're almost there. And this isn't too far. You can already see it at the distance, short distance. The mountains is where we have to go. Here, turkey, turkey. I want your num nums. That's right. Alright, let's see. I have to go this way. Pretty sure. It's up there. We have to kill 3 watchers first.
The brave trail up the rocks is close by.
Okay, got that one. It's a pretty amount of grass here. Lots of grass. Pretty good. That's 90 damage. Is that more than before? We'll see. Let's get this guy over here. And I think the other one I will just get with my fire bow. This bow I'm gonna upgrade. The moment I have plus fire damage upgrades, modifications, I'm gonna put this on this bow for sure. In my practice run I had a over 100% fire bow that was with 3 upgrades. So damn good. Alright, let's set fire to this dude. I miss. Oh, Jesus. There we go. Perfect. Handling could be good actually, especially for this little bow. Make shooting go much faster.
But it takes strong arms to reach the overlook the fast way.
All right, let's do some Assassin's Creed style climbing and jumping. Never made videos of Assassin's Creed, but God, I love that. Really, really good game. Up. There we go. And this way. Sweet. And then we have to go here. It's pretty well done in this game as well. Everything is well done this game, if you ask me. And on this ridge, up here. Come on. There you go. Perfect. Alright, and then... Oh, I got one, nice. That isn't always the case. Alright, Grata's prayer beads.
Grata's prayer beads.
Yeah, got them.
I see why she comes up here to pray. It looks like she hates me. You know, I wonder what bothers me more. That she ignores me, or that with all her talking to Allmother, she's never lonely.
Alright, let's head back.
Easier when I was a kid.
Oh, hi. Sorry, just passing through. Oh, missing loot. Oh, well. No time. I want to progress and get to level 6. That would be really good. Pretty easy as well.
I think I'm in the clear.
Alright. I'm pretty sure there's machines up here as well. God, it's so pretty, man. Eventually you go up there. Little spoiler alert. I think there was always some machines over here. Yeah, there's a whole herd. Yeah, some striders. Ooh. I like your meats.
There's Grata, all alone with Allmother. Only way she knows.
Perfect.
Here are your prayer beads, Grata. Now you have what you need.
Allmother. Each morning I find your tears of joy speckling the leaves. Joy at the beauty of all you have made. See how I cry now with you, in gratitude.
So you'll cry for her, but you won't speak to me. Fine. Guess that makes you the better outcast. Grata, I may not be around much for a while. I'm gonna run in the proving, and I'm not sure what's gonna happen after that.
Oh, Mother. I thank you for the kindnesses you share. When the proving comes, in your great wisdom, may you give favor to a brave of generous heart.
I think I get what you're saying. Goodbye, Grata. For now.
Oh, Mother.
That was really nice.
Hear me as I count off my years of devotion from these beads.
Goodbye, old Grata. Alright. Let's see. Now we really have to start talking to Frost. So, let's fast travel over here. Did I really say Frost? Did I really? Alright, you know what? Let's hang on, it should turn white the menu. There you go. Save the game over here. There you go. Let's see, should have 2 skill points here, so next level up or the next completion of the quest. Let's talk to Rust. Let's not quit here. There you go, maximum health increased. Let's have a word with Rust and then. Ooh, hi. What? Ooh. These green animal items are really important. Later for upgrades.
Aloy. We must speak. So, it's time. Are you ready?
Yes, I guess. It's louder than I expected.
You've never been so close before.
I guess everything's bigger up close.
Soon it'll all seem familiar. Like home.
I don't know about that.
Look for High Matriarch Tirsa. She'll help you. Any other concerns?
Any final lessons before I head in?
No. You've learned every lesson the Wilds have to teach.
It was you who taught me, not the Wilds. Not sure my bow and spear will be much help in there, though.
It is with bow and spear that you'll win what you've wanted all these years, Aloy. Answers.
What should I expect once I'm inside?
There'll be people celebrating and feasting. More than you've ever seen in one place. No other village compares to Mother's Heart. It is the seat of the High Matriarchs, a center of Nora life, a jewel of the sacred land. Give it time, and you'll grow fond of it. As I was, back when I was at the tribe.
Are you sure they're gonna let me in?
I've told you, Aloy. By law, any child outcast can run in the proving.
And any who pass are made braves and are outcasts no more. I know that. But not everyone follows the law like you do, Rost.
Have faith, Aloy. The tribe will honor your right.
Alright, I wonder what Russ did.
I'm ready to do this. See you back home in a few days?
You will not find me there, Aloy. Here. Take this to remember.
That's a necklace.
Are you talking like we'll never see each other again?
That you were given when you were a baby.
No. No.
You should be with the tribe. And I will always be an outcast.
But I told you, I have that figured out. I'll come to you in secret. I'll be the one breaking the law, not you. You don't even have to talk to me.
This attachment to me will only hold you back. It's my wish that you embrace the tribe. You've lived in isolation long enough.
Not until now, I didn't.
For your sake, I must go where you will never find me. This is goodbye.
I see. I'm glad to have this, then. It will remind me of you, of everything you did, and how you helped prepare me for this day.
Thank you.
Heavier than it looks, but the cord is strong.
May All Mother bless you, Aloy.
You. How could he do this? Today of all days. I have to keep my mind on the proving.
Holy shit, man, that RP. That's some intense stuff. So good. Alright. Let's see if they let us in. Damn, this story.
You will turn back outcast. Or bleed. Your choice.
Make way! Make way! Braves, stand aside. She is welcome here. Mother's heart is open to you, child. Come. I assure you, most Nora aren't so rude as those idiots.
You're Tirsa?
Who else would I be? Come on now. I've been waiting for this day a long time.
You have?
Oh, yes. But for the moment, I must leave you. I have other outsiders to keep safe tonight.
You what?
Envoys from another tribe, the Karja. Come to observe the proving, and oh, how the Nora hate the Karja.
Karja.
But that's my problem. We will talk later. In the meantime, enjoy the festival. Oh, down the path to the right, you'll find an old friend who can't wait to see you.
But I don't know anyone here.
Try telling him that. We will talk later. May the goddess protect.
What is going on?
Tears are rules, man. All right, before we have a look inside this great village, I'm going to save the game. There you go, made some good progress, nice. Alright, thanks everyone, thank you very very much for all your support. Keep it up, keep liking my videos, subscribe if you haven't, leave comments if you have questions or suggestions, always much much appreciated. For now, thanks for watching. I'll see you later. Bye.